and set the pace for a great field of 34 sprint cars as they head for the start of the 100 miler. It's a great start. Bob Evans leads. Joe Saldana is second. Jerry Blundy is third. Plenty of bumping and shoving on back. Blundy really has the Sacramento mile figured out. He's running just hard enough to keep Evans behind him. Saldana looks good in third. Blundy picks the best line through turn three. Jerry is really a master on the mile. Jimmy Gordon finished 16th last year and should finish in the top 10 today. Jimmy tries the high groove in turn one. Bud Gilbert and Jimmy Gordon slam together on the backstretch. Gordon's car flips into the path of Ronnie Ray, who tries to get by on the outside. Ray is trapped, and both cars come together in a grinding crash, exploding into a ball of fire. Several cars barely squeeze by. Ronnie struggles to get free from his burning car. A quick-thinking Ray jumps over the fence and rolls on the ground, putting the fire out on his uniform. He appears not to be seriously injured. Unfortunately, Jimmy Gordon died in the crash. Aggie stopped the race on the 35th lap. Blundy was declared the winner.